The Editorial Office, Journal of Transformative Praxis, JITP, is going to conduct online writing workshop 2020 second round. The Journal of Transformative Praxis is hosted and published quarterly through a collaborative venture of Kathmandu University, KU, Tribhuvan University, TU, and Norwegian University of Life Sciences, NMBU. The editorial office of the journal is going to conduct an online writing workshop for Nepali and South Asian scholars and practitioners from various disciplines. The main purpose of online writing workshop is to enable scholars to develop publishable manuscripts. Likewise, JITP encourages the participants for online writing workshop to develop the manuscripts on transformative praxis by bridging action and reflection together. So for that online writing workshop, the journal seeks the manuscript from reflective practitioners who are keen to contribute to the larger academic community, realizing the need for using research as a means for effective informed change and moving outside of comfort zone of individual researcher and their discipline and or department. Hence, the editorial office invites Nepali and South Asian scholars to submit their draft manuscripts on transformative praxis by bridging action and reflection together. While submitting the manuscripts, we expect the prospective participants to adhere to the following guideline. Please submit your draft manuscripts for the workshop by the following link given in the description. Well-developed manuscripts might be considered for publication in the next issues of the Journal of Transformative Praxis. Key dates: manuscript submission deadline, Thursday, 2nd July 2020, midnight. Selection and publication of the name list of participants for online workshop, Friday, July 3, 2020, midnight. Workshop date, 4 July 2020 to 8 August 2020, every Saturday, from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Our venue is online, so no cost. So you can contact with us at the following number for further details. Thank you. And this is the call for the papers for upcoming issues of JITP. Thank you so much once again for listening. Do not forget to subscribe our channel for latest updates. Thank you.